Nice. So it's finding that sweet spot where you just lean it over your shoulder, but not too much that the wing starts to dive down. Over grip, like this. That's it. Right. So prime example here, if you let go of the top hand, the power hand will stay on and you'll go flying. So always let go of the bottom hand first.
Yeah.